one of you very happy. I amaze myself. Genius Purge. Let's have a look at the first feature.
Good evening, everyone. We've just reached Purge's main base. These bands are the people who were kidnapped.
So it's sucking up the dance energy.
Welcome to my very own TV show. This antenna you gave me is working just great.
Purge!
Soon, this antenna will contain enough energy to force the whole galaxy to dance.
Won't let it happen.
There is just no stopping it now.
Left, two, right, two.
This is the end of the line. Left, two, right, two.
No, I won't be stopping. Everyone dance with me.
Right, left, two.
Not gonna happen.
Right, left, two.
Now dance everybody.
Left, right, two.
Left, right, two.
Oh no, it's really going wild here.
Woo!
Let's go.
Purge!
No!
What?
Oh, man!
What?
An invisible wall!
Where have you been?
Let's dance!
Ooh la la! Chew!
Purge! Chew!
Ooh la la! Hey, hey!
Purge!
Hey, hey!
Right, left, left!
Right, left!
Chew! Down!
Chew! Down!
Left! Right!
Left!
Chew! Hey! Up!
Chew! Hey! Up!
Up! Down!
Up! Down!
Chew!
Time for a special guest, President Peace!
No!
Commence Dance Dimension X! Ooh la la, I needed your dance power, you see? Now we have all the power you need!
Let's shoot!
Right! Left!
Right!
Left, right, chew.
Up, left, right, left, chew.
Right, up, left, up.
Left,
up.
mind if I pull the plug on your little show?
Ooh-la-la, what are you doing? Come on now, come on now, come on now.
Ooh-la-la!
Get up, come on, Ooh-la-la. Clap your hands by pressing down on the directional buttons.
Let's play!
Ooh-la-la.
Come on, Ooh-la-la. Come on.
Ho!
Ballistic groove gun firing in 3, 2, 1.
When have I ever lost? At dancing! Let's dance!
Up, right, left, down.
Up, right, left, down.
Left, right, down. Up.
Left, right, down. Up.
Hey, 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 hey.
This isn't what my prompter says.
Go!
Up, right.
Up, right.
Right, left.
Right, left.
Left, up.
Left, up.
Up, right, two.
Up, right, two.
Up, left, two.
Up, left, two.
Down, two.
Down, two.
La 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 la.
Hey, hey, hey. Come on, let's go.
Hey, hey, hey.
La 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 la.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, hey, hey.
La 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 la.
Hey, hey, hey.
Get ready, get ready, go.
Hey, hey, hey.
La 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 la.
Sing together.
Choo.
La 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 la.
Choo choo choo.
You join in too.
Choo choo choo.
La la la.
Choo choo choo.
Ooh la la.
La la la. Come on, everybody, let's go.
Choo choo choo. Sing with us. Choo choo choo. Sing with us.
Focus the power of the 86,429 fans into one funkified force!
Roger! Purge! Enough of your trash TV!
Strength without love won't change anything!
I'm gonna heal that sick mind of yours! You're the one who isn't happy!
it's you!
Dance yourselves to hell, see if I care!
Purge's evil plan to dance the galaxy mad has come to an end. Now, happy days are indeed here again. I'm Ooh La La, broadcasting along with all my friends here.
Space Channel 5!
You were the hottest in the whole galaxy, girl.
Everybody off to the end of the galaxy!
See you next week. More like see you never. Yeah, but seriously, this game. Well, that was very fun. I'm gonna be honest, like I really did have fun with that. I had a lot of fun. Ooh, shit, please. All right. Michael Jackson, yes, that is a success. Yes. Okay, there's nothing here, because usually you get to mash buttons. Like, you know how the aliens pop up in the corners of the screen or whatever? That's because I was mashing the buttons. Because at certain times, you get to bring your ratings up. But oh my god, the game got so tense. Wait, dude, I kept missing, I couldn't think straight. Like, even on my easy part at the end, I kept messing up. I couldn't think properly. Like, my brain just kept hitting the blank. Because, dude, I couldn't even process it. Like, that stage right there is always the one that gets me. Like, the final stage is always the one that gets me losing. But now it's over. Wait, that doesn't even count as the last level. The level before this one always gets me. With, like, the robot thing where it's on the walls, that always gets me. It's so strange. Like, I have it down in my head, but then I can't put in the input. So it's sort of like, when the dots come out, you have to actually follow them with your eyes. Like, that's how I solved that. Yeah, but let me stop talking so you can hear the song. I mean, this game is fun and stuff, but still, you gotta listen to this amazing music. Okay, so if you're interested in getting these, you can either get the Dreamcast versions or you can get, you know, the PS2 version. Like I said, you should be able to find a loose disc copy for like $8, but if you want a complete version, that's gonna cost you about 10 or 20 bucks depending on what quality you want. But I don't recommend you get this for any higher than 20 bucks, okay? I'm just telling you right now. anything higher than that, it's not even worth it at that point, alright? Nope, no secrets right there. Yeah, but seriously. These games are very fun, but they will... Well, no. This one is the only one that'll get hard. But this one has a two-player mode, so I don't know. Maybe I'll show that off later. Oh, yeah. Sega AM2. Those are the people who made, like, Virtua Fighter, Sonic the Fighters, I think Fighting Vipers and all that. Yeah. But, dude, this game? Oh, it's amazing. I recommend it. For sure. I mean, I don't think they're gonna make a third one. but if they did, I guess that would be good too. You know, that would be cool.
Nice job, Mr. Fuse. I can't believe you're all right.
That was really close. After I went down, things started falling all around me, and there was screaming all around. I didn't think I could make it.
Hey, I just heard a little bit of conversation over there. Yeah, this came out in 2001, and the first game came out in, like, 1999. What am I talking about? It came out in 1999 or 2000. I'm pretty sure it came out in 1999 for part one. But, whatever, you know? It really doesn't matter if I'm wrong at this point. I'm just guessing. Because it probably took them 2 years to make this. You know, because you know how like Sonic Adventure 1 came out in 1998, but then it came out in 2000. No, Sonic Adventure 2 came out in like 2001. But then, you know, it's hard to explain because it came out in 1998 in Japan and 1999 in America. So it basically took them 2 years. No, 3 years. Four. Whoa. 1998, 1999, 2000, took 3 years? 3 years to make Sonic Adventure 2? Oh, God. Okay, I just noticed that. But yeah, here are other features that we have. Like, we have, like, costumes right here. Let's see. Configure. See, like, paint. You know, the ones that we've seen earlier. Okay. See, we did that for beating the game. And we can also play as different characters, but the voices don't change. Basically, if you save these characters, you will become them. Like, literally. I'm not joking. Yeah, but that's basically what it is. So if I go into any stage, then I will be able to, you know, unlock some things. Some outfits. And then there's another mode where we just, like, do it forever and ever. Like, we just do this stuff forever and ever, putting in random inputs that they just shove out, and you have to do that, like, 100 times. And if you fail one, you would back out. So I'll show you that real quick. See, like, you move the camera with the analog stick, and no, I'm not focusing the camera down there. Yeah, whoever did this song must have taken forever to get this joint. And there we go.
What was that?
Let's get
up.
Let me save and end. Yeah. That's basically what happens.
Ooh la la, you can go home now.
And that is what happens when you fail.